I got a question for you. What does this city know about luxury? Huh? What does a town that's been to hell and back know about the finer things in life? Well, I'll tell you, more than most. You see, it's the hottest fires that make the hardest steel. Add hard work and conviction, and the know-how that runs generations deep in every last one of us. That's who we are. That's our story. Now, it's probably not the one you've been reading in papers. The one being written by folks who've never even been here and don't know what we're capable of. Because when it comes to luxury, it's as much about where it's from as who it's for. Now, we're from America, but this isn't New York City, or the Windy City, or Sin City, and we're certainly no one's Emerald City.
City. And this is what we do. Well, it's real simple. You got two more quarters and that's it. Now, most of you have been playing this game for 10 years. And you got two more quarters, and after that, most of you will never play this game again as long as you live. Now, you all have known me for a while, and for a long time now, you've been hearing me talk about being perfect. Well, I want you to understand something. To me, being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment as best you can, with clear eyes and love in your heart, with joy in your heart? If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect. I want you to take a moment, and I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever, because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes. I want you to close your eyes and I want you to think about Booby Miles, who is your brother, and he would die to be out there on that field with you tonight. And I want you to put that in your hearts. Boys, my heart is full. My heart's full. Ivory.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.
Amen. Dear Lord, the battle we go through life.
Dear Lord, the battle we go through life.
We ask for a chance is fair.
We ask for a chance is fair.
Chance to equal our stripes.
Chance to equal our stripes.
Chance to do or dare.
Chance to do or dare.
We should win.
We should win.
Let it be by the code.
Let it be by the code.
Faith and honor held high.
Faith and honor held high.
We should lose.
We should lose.
Stand by the road.
Stand by the road.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Day by day.
Day by day.
We get better and better.
We get better and better.
We can't beat, beat.
We can't beat, beat.
Boom, beat, beat.
Boom, beat, beat.
I'm TJ Housmanzada, wide receiver from Seattle. You think you got one opponent today? Think again. Because today you go up against more than a football team. Today your opponent is fear. Today your opponent is hesitation. Today your opponent is every person who's ever doubted you. The people who told you you weren't good enough. Said you would never make the team. Never be a starter. Never be a champion. Never mind all that. Today is your chance to rise above. Show the world what you can do. Make sure they remember your name. And never forget your heart. Today, your opponent is yourself. Because only you decide if you stand or fall. Only you can control what happens between the whistles. So what are you gonna do? You gonna leave a shred of doubt in anyone's head? Or you gonna leave nothing?
Just for what I do. came too far to turn back now. We'll fight till the end, fight for the win.
We're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors.
We'll fight till the end, fight for the win.
We're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors.
We'll fight till the end, fight for the win.
It's my time right now, this is my fight now. My opportunity to change my whole life now. Seize the moment, never let it go. Champion state of mind, all I'll ever know. Stand up, raise your glass, time to toast. Welcome to victory, I'm your host. Never satisfied with being satisfied. To reach the destination, you gotta take the ride. A wise man told me I need to work harder. But a wiser man told me I need to work smarter. Fearless, standing on the battlefield ready. Get the city ready for the parade and the confetti. Yeah, I'm the definition of a comeback. Fight to my very last breath if it comes to that. Now the earth shakes at my birthplace. I brought the victory home, first place.
We're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors.
We'll fight till the end, fight for the win.
We're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors.
We'll fight till the end, fight for the win.
There's nothing like doing something they say is unachievable. Believe it in something they all say is unbelievable. No limits, no boundaries, freedom of expression. They might have wrote the rule, but I'm writing the exception. There's no time like right now, what you waiting for? I just play the game, stop looking at the score. We're here for one thing, to get that W. History in the making, now they can't get enough of you. The world just discovered you, now you're in the books. Here comes the love along with the dirty looks. Just keep a level head, focus on the future. Composure, don't let the enemy seduce you. You're a warrior, I'm ready for whatever. Ready for battle, no matter the endeavor. Stand tall and make them understand you're here to stay. You're not backing down, no how, no way.
We're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors.
We'll fight till the end, fight for the win.
We're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors.
We'll fight till the end, fight for the win.
We're warriors. Fight to the end, fight for the win.
We're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors, we're warriors.
We'll fight till the end, fight for the win.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sit quiet. Agree politely. I guess that I forgot.
the ball. Just hit the ball, y'all. Just hit the ball. Football. Football. Monday night.
Hook, sound the bam, fly wide. Billy Sims in and out. So let's get out and win this one for the like Roger Staubach. You could depend on the quarterback sneak for the first and 10. Behind on points, there's no alarm. It's Biletnikoff for the bomb. Touchdown players and AstroTurf, that's the NFL. For what it's worth, where every team has the single goal to win the National Super Bowl. They're tough as steel, mean as hell. They're your local teams in the NFL. I said down, set, ready, hype. See the New York Giants on Monday night. Just turn the channel on your TV to catch the Bengals on ABC. Now just grab a snack, sit back, relax, and leave the rest to the quarterbacks. With Frank the Gipper, Howard Cosell on the play-by-play for the NFL.
Not the type be in the tank, but in that Rover.
Man, please, I'm in the zone like AIDS full blown. I'm killing it like a blind man reading. I'm feeling it like, oh, yeah.
Here comes the, oh, oh. Here comes the, oh, oh. Here comes the, y'all don't really want it like, oh, yeah. Here comes the, oh, oh. Here comes the, oh, oh. Here comes the, y'all don't really want it like, oh, yeah. Here comes the, oh, oh. Here comes the, oh, oh. Here comes the, y'all don't really want it like, oh, yeah.
Get so quiet! Yeah.